This is my second video on the village, and it's nighttime again. And I need to make sure I'm gonna go ahead and build my pickaxes and all that kind of stuff that I need. Another shovel. What else? Maybe another, let's do another sword. And some iron boots. Let's see if I can defend the village successfully. Okay, I've got one in here. I need to protect that one. One in here. I'm using all my cobble. Okay, so time to defend. Do they need a lie down? I don't think they do. And my gravel. I'll make it like a 3-wide gravel road type situation. Take out the gravel where I don't need it. Actually, we'll leave that. Here they come. That's perfect. Look at this. What a mess. Don't you dare. Run. Run. Yeah, this is going to be challenging. I missed. Alright, let's go check the other ones. Oh god. Oh, there's another one. Another pillager got jacked. I don't know how I'm gonna do this whenever it starts getting bigger. Oh man. back here. Let's see. One there. Oh, there we go. Two there, good. These two I need to defend right now. And that one. Food, I need food. Covered right now. Alright. I don't see I'm making little villagers yet. What are you doing? Get back inside. Okay. Let's see if I can start. Well, I want to make sure that these villagers survive. Build maybe another house right here. Let's see, it'll be 3 wide. Can't lose any more villagers. I only have like 3 left. A lot of XP, that's for sure. Oh man. Okay. Nope, stay away. Yay, day. Daylight. Okay. Stay away from my villagers. I need to see a baby villager walking around here. Go back inside, yeah. Okay. It's the second night. I made it through the second night. And I'll build another little house thing. Actually, I'll build it to where I can see it along this. Maybe right here. Actually, that'll work. I need more dirt. Let's see, I can, should be able to remove all the way this. I'll probably change the farms and everything. Probably have to block them into their house or I leave the village out soon. No dirt left behind. Okay. Alright, and this will be... Yeah, I'll change that if I need to. Okay. We'll make it like the same size as this. How wide are they? Let's make it like, oh no, how deep wide is this one over here? Almost as wide. Actually, do a wooden roof just like those. Oops. Do the wooden roof. We'll go cheap and do it with these. I think I'm pretty sure I have windows there. You like the house? I need to go get some sand. I need to find like a desert or something probably around here. Not really, this should be enough. Alright, just gonna put these in here. I don't have any more right now, okay. And a door. the debt. I might have him. Oh well. Okay, so there's my first house. And still no baby villagers. I need some light around here, though. Two doors just so it looks right. Oh man. Okay. There we go. Sharpest tool in the shed. Alright. So that'll be it for my second episode right there. Yeah, like I said last time, it'll get more exciting. And, the next night that rolls around, I'll go ahead and, start another video. Let me go ahead and put this glass in.